no man can fully grasp how far and how fast we have come. But condense, if you will, the 50,000 years of man's recorded history in a time span of but a half a century. Stated in these terms, we know very little about the first 40 years, except at the end of them, advanced man had learned to use the skins of animals. This is a breathtaking pace, and such a pace cannot help but create new ills, as it dispels old. New ignorance, new problems, new dangers. Surely the opening vistas of space promise high cost and hardships, as well as high rewards. We choose to go to the moon.